on your seatbelt. And please note that the nearest emergency exit may be behind you. Until you've left the terminal building, and please don't turn on your mobile phones until we tell you it's safe to do so. Please remember to check the overhead lockers, the area around your seat, and your seat pockets for all your personal belongings before you leave. Once again, be careful opening the overhead lockers, as items could fall out into the unpartable passengers. We're arriving into JetBlue's Terminal 5 today, and you may collect your luggage at bag belt number 3 in the arrivals hall. If you have a connection with another airline, please follow the signs to JFK's complimentary air train to that airline's terminal. If you have a connected flight to any other city in the US and your baggage is tagged to its final destination, you do not need to retrieve your baggage at the baggage carousel. You've also cleared US Customs and Immigration in Shan, so there's no need to produce any further paperwork. Aer Lingus is proudly partnered with New York-based JetBlue Airways, and this partnership means you can connect easily to JetBlue's 40 destinations across the US using one website at one low fare and on one itinerary. Visit aerlingus.com to plan your journey.
One in a yellow cabin. We have a set clear on
you're flying with Aer Lingus today. We do hope you enjoyed your flight and that we'll have the pleasure of your company on board with us again at some point in the future. Before we say goodbye, we'd just like to give a special mention to Tom O'Flynn from Cork, also known as Francis Brennan, who's in charge of the 45 of you. We love the holidays and we wish you a great time.
Cabin crew, this is outdoors for arrival and cross check.